Welcome, WBP stars. We're in Château Wittem, restaurant Julemont. I'm Guido Braeken. This is one of my sous chefs, Norwaynutlings, and we're gonna prepare the Norway lobster. We have the Norway lobster. We're gonna peel them. The heads we throw away. I'm gonna start with the chutney of mango and coriander. A little bit. Middle of the plate. We have some glazed pak choi. Okay, our next step is to bake the langoustine. Put them a few seconds on the binge tan. After that, we glaze them with a langoustine bouillon. Okay. On top of the langoustine, we have some tagliatelle made of sepia. We burn them a little bit for some extra flavor. A little bit of lime zest, also in the langoustine. Make a cream of tandoori masala and a cream of coconut. On top we put the sepia. On top comes a crunch. And the powder of tandoori masala. Some herbs and pak choi. We have a bouillon made of the claws of the langoustine. For some extra flavor, we bring it on with mala sauce. Oil made of basil. Finished off with a bisque made of the langoustine claws and tandoori masala. So WBP stars, this is our langoustine dish with sepia and tandoori masala. Enjoy.